I'm the lucky one. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, well, you're gonna hear everyone, but
oh my.
We just clip it here on the on the back with the helmet cam, and just do your normal thing. Obviously, he's wearing a mic, so he's gonna pick up whatever you say. Just be mindful of that. And thanks so much for letting me join you guys. I'm sure my audience is gonna get a good kick out of seeing a whole team riding together in formation. It's gonna be awesome. Let you guys
go. Cool to have you.
Good to have you here.
I'm Julius van den Berg, 27-year-old from Holland.
Hi, I'm John Degenkolb from Germany.
Hey, I'm Tim Naberman from the Netherlands.
Hi, I'm Romain Bardet from France.
Hello, I'm Martijn Tussveld from the Netherlands.
Niels Eekhoff, Netherlands.
Hi, Enzo Leijnse from the Netherlands.
Romain Bardet from France. 32 years old. And I'm a classic rider.
My big goal is share the price this year.
It's stuck now, Tim. It's stuck. Leave it there.
All right, guys.
Yeah.
And you are.
Come on. We're ready.
Yeah, we're ready.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Have fun.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
I'm good again.
Training full gas again?
Yeah.
Good.
I missed. Yeah, 2 days.
Yeah. It's still okay, yeah?
It's okay, good. Get one back, so.
Yeah.
It's how you want.
Yeah. That's fine. No stress, eh?
We won't race much together before the summer.
You don't do Paris? You go to Reno.
Reno. Yeah.
No, then
Tour.
Straight from the guns.
I was surprised they're expecting to they bring more guys for the lead out in the tour.
Yeah. You're surprised they do bring more or they don't?
No, and they don't bring more.
Ah, like that, you mean? Yeah.
No?
Yeah, but otherwise you're also doing 21 days, 4-5 days.
I think it's only 5
days. Oh, yeah. Yeah. So you also need to make a lineup that's strong in the width. You do UAE again? Good.
It was a discussion, but...
Yeah. Well, what's then the first race after altitude?
Hova.
Hova.
Ardèche. Fatty Tirreno.
Ah, yeah.
Altitude.
Right, you had good holidays with the family?
Yeah, very good.
Nice.
But Christmas.
Hard training also, I heard, but...
Training hard as fuck. I would say, it's only 20 hours a week, probably one of the hardest training.
Yeah? Crazy.
5 days, maybe 8 days, pretty hard.
Yeah.
A lot of double days.
Yeah, also. That's tough.
You were in contract here this year?
No. I was last year. No, like, normally this would be my...
So you had one more year in the end, no?
Two.
Oh, okay.
So I had still 24.
Okay.
And I signed...
Two more.
Good. 25, 26. No, it's good. I'm happy.
Yeah, yeah, man. You're the DNA of the team.
I lived in Sittard, huh? And this is your last year. Well, what's your feeling?
Probably stop.
Yeah.
Had a really good discussion with you.
Yeah.
You want me to continue with us?
But you don't like it anymore, or like?
I mean, no. I was used to have better results. And
yeah, yeah.
I'm doing all these cross sacrifices.
Yeah.
And now I'm between 5 and 10. Not easy.
To check.
Morning.
Look.
Yeah, I understand it's different.
I can see how I handle all the.
Yeah.
This one.
Thank you. You knew Brian before?
We trained together a couple of times in the Fender Station.
Ah. Nice. I change.
Classic group, change every 10 minutes.
Don't get too fatigued,
yeah? Stop,
huh? Yeah, I know. What's the
Thank you. Casper?
Yeah. Casper with Bram. His lead out. Why? For us, it's good racing there. Same guy again, huh?
When did you see him?
Yeah, the other day.
Drink him.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Yeah, he extended. So I know he enjoys it. For him, it's a good environment. I mean, they changed quite a bit. They've quite a lot of Western riders also now. Extra. And he has quite some freedom, which he likes.
Yeah, he can also.
Yeah, he can quite decide quite a bit in the program. What he wants, how he wants. Races for himself, races for Calf. I would not fit there.
No.
I don't think so.
Okay.
I'm
Off-road. Never trust wet roads in Spain, huh? out here today.
Working, eh? Yeah.
Thank you.
Je kan weer terugkruisen. Ja, dat weet ik even niet meer. Rechts. You don't need more grip, huh? Full send. Also has no grip.
Yeah, you're really close.
Vienna, we'll have a lot of race days with Fabio this year.
Yeah?
You will too.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm not sure if he's the Giro.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah? You think so?
Yeah, he is. Yeah, yeah. Big program. You're finished now, huh? You didn't know. Anyway, they only make video with song, huh? Brenner. Marco. Yeah. With his Germans around him. Yep. Thank you.
think Alberto will do really good.
What?
Alberto.
Yeah? With all the focus on him, full train always the same.
They'll serve the client.
Yeah.
Your companion.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, we'll see.
I think they have a good lead out now.
Yeah. From the outside looks good. Hey, my brother, he has a camel foil now. He's flying.
Oh yeah? Oh, good job to get one, huh?
Yeah.
Would have liked to.
Yeah.
I need to send an email to Max, already booked before.
Yeah.
Tell me the sooner the better.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
I want an addict for a friend.
Yeah.
We wait. Yeah. I called him November, so.
Finish.
Nothing left.
Really? Crazy. Oh, he's so happy. He was doing my time trial training in the wheel, and he did it before on his old bike, and he was like, man, on my old bike I was pushing more watts than you, and now I'm actually way lower, I can freewheel. It's such a big difference.
Maybe it's my bike.
No, he is my size. 58. You can always ask Malut if you can buy it.
Guys, so yeah, that was the DSM team. They're gonna be doing their tests up on this climb, and I'm gonna join them afterwards. Maybe a couple of repeats up and down at full gas, so definitely get dropped up here. So nice of them to let me join, and yeah, look out for another bit of riding, maybe in another film, maybe later in this one. Peace.